Hey guys, welcome to my channel. You're watching Simply Karla Jones, and for today's video I'm gonna be taking you guys along with me to over 4 stores, and I'm gonna be taking you guys along with me also to the Ashley and the Raymore and Flanagan stores, where I'm gonna be looking for bedroom furniture. I did pick out a piece finally, and so for Sunday's video I'm gonna be kind of decorating my bedroom, so you don't want to miss that video. I was gonna do my living room, but because I'm gonna be getting my bedroom set, I am gonna be decorating up my bedroom a bit, so you'll definitely love to see how I go about doing so. So definitely subscribe if you're not already. But for today's video, I'm gonna be showing you some amazing home decor stuff. I did go to Burlington, I went to Target, I went to HomeGoods, Marshall's, TJ Maxx, and I went to the Five Below store again because I was looking for a rug, something that I used in my bathroom. I was very impressed with the quality for $5, so I did see some amazing stuff in that store as well. So hopefully you enjoy this video. I do thank you guys for watching, and definitely hit the subscribe button, definitely give me a thumbs up, and definitely leave me a comment. And now let's go shopping, and hope you enjoy.
say something that will change my mind. Gotta give me something, 'cause I'm not blind. And I don't know how to enjoy it. Every time you tell me it's not there, I suppose that we won't stand a chance. We won't stand a chance.
much of emotions. Sometimes I'm delighted. Don't wanna pick a fight with it. Everything seems so good. I guess I can't help myself. Would you come?